thank you for this tremendous honor. If we can measure the prestige of an award by its past recipients, then this recognition is humbling indeed. Being in the presence of those who have answered the nation's call always gives me hope that the seeds of unity and the ideal of committing ourselves to something larger and more lasting remain fertile in America. I hope the country will join me in finding inspiration from those who share my husband's most cherished title of soldier, especially those soldiers who rise to the mantle of leadership from this esteemed academy. Since 1802, the United States Military Academy has attracted the best of America's rising generations. You have equipped them with professional excellence and instilled a commitment to lifelong service. And they have emerged as examples of our nation's finest, admired the world over. May these words take hold beyond the distinguished halls of West Point. May they thunder in the ears of our nation's leaders and echo through the halls of power. And may their refrain sound in every community, every classroom, every meeting house and city hall across this great land. Now and forever, may God bless the American soldier, and may he continue to bless the United States of America. Thank you so much. Thank you.